This is me, Nikki, from Geeky Up Here. And we are gonna do some games. And I've just thought of some off the top of my head. And I've got the two people who are gonna do them. My number one I chose for this shark named Sharko. Marco. And so Sharko named him Marco. And he is going to be jumping in the toilet. Yeah, great fun. Okay, here is my toilet. Okay. It's gross. Flash the light. God. So here is my toilet, and I've got Sharko. So take a dip, then let's chuck you. That's gross. That's disgusting. Ugh. Toilet as well. I love it. Okay, just gonna. Dear one, is to freeze and up yet. Sorry about the bad lighting, but. Number one, get a coin. Then I'm gonna probably go get a pot. Over here. It's not cool. Here we go. Here's a good pot. Right here, I think. Use this one. And here it's stuck to the bottom now. So, hey, you got it. It's for the water. You can drink it inside. Yeah, it sure does have water in it. I just drank some. Don't worry, it's clean. It's clean. Look. So shiny. Look at this stuff. Ice. Tastes good. So awesome. You can actually hardly see it. Let's see, you can see it easily there. But nowhere else. Seriously. It looks so cool. It's like crystals. I think it looks awesome. So we need to go break it. Okay, I got it. Got some scissors. Let's smash this thing. Okay, this is my sink and I'm gonna put this in. And here, see how the magic works. What? Let's see. But yeah, this huge block of ice. Okay, I've got the ice. And.